Hello, welcome you all to today's modular classroom. Today we are going to see how to search the UGC recognized journalist from the UGC.ac.in. So it is mentioned in the UGC care list. For entering into that, we have to initially log in by generating a username and password. After generating the username and password, we have to enter, and in the UGC care list, we can search the UGC care list. Initially, there are three groups. Now it is just two groups. It was minimized: UGC care list group 1 and UGC care list group 2. So the journals which are completely qualified on the UGC protocols come under the group 1, and we can search here. And group 2 is nothing but the globally recognized databases, which includes the Web of Science and the Scopus source list. So first I'm going to search using the UGC care list group 1. So in the group 1, please hold on, it's loading. So this is the way where you're going to search the list of journals which is in group A. So you can search, select basis on the title. ISSN is nothing but the International Standard Serial Number, which is used to uniquely identify a journal, and the publisher, and the subject or the language of publications. Based on any one of the category, we can select a journal. We can, for example, you can give a title. For example, I am giving an image processing. Journals which hold the name and the image processing will be listed. For example, I am giving the search. So a journal called International Journal of Computer Vision and Image Processing, which is run by the publisher IGA Global, is being listed. And totally there are many journals which are in this UGC care list. The total count is also given here: 329 journals in science and 265 in social sciences and arts and humanities, 31, and multidisciplinary, 36. Then if you want to search the journals in group 2, which is a globally recognized databases, globally indexed journals which are indexed is by Web of Science. There are three categories: Arts and Science, Science Citation Index Expanded, Social Science Citation Index. So if I want to search in SCI Index Journal, you can search there. So if you click on the SCI journal, it automatically takes you to the clarawhite.com, which is the overall link which is governed by all the SCI journals. You can refer in this njclarawhite.com. If you want to check whether a journal is SCI indexed, you can automatically go to the clarawhite.com. Here we can give the journal name and you can search whether it is in the whether it is here a journal is listed, 2D materials, what is the publisher, what is the ISSN number, and what is its indexing, etc. You can also select the journal name or the ISSN number and you can search. Then the next is the Scopus list. You can open the Scopus list. It is getting loading. So Scopus is the largest abstract citation database of a peer-reviewed literature with high impact factor, and it contains research areas of science, technology, and medicine, etc. See, this is the Scopus. In Scopus, Scopus is a large database where you can select a lot of journals. Here we can give the subject area. Again, if you give a title, you can select the title, or you can enter the directly you can enter the title. For example, if you give subject area, the publisher, enter the publisher name. You can select based on the publisher, Elsevier. So Elsevier, Scopus is controlled by Elsevier. You can search. So there are a lot of journals can be selected. Here we can select by many other refining filters: list, journals, book series, conference proceedings, etc. So whatever journal we publish, before publishing we should confirm that whether this journal is being listed in UGC care list, either in group 1 or in group 2. So please check before publishing your work. Thank you. Stay tuned.